What's up, guys? Ralph Holguin right here at SEMA 2017 RMD Garage. So right behind me is our 1958 Apache we call Dreamcatcher. But check this out. This is a beautiful BASF paint. We got the silver and the dark shadow gray on top. Smoked glass all the way through, and of course, it's sitting on a TCI chassis all the way laid out and spec'd out. What I love about this truck is obviously the beautiful seamless, translucent acrylic bed that we gave it, and we packed it in with an LS3 550 horsepower. And of course, we had to put the best hinges on there, and that's the Eddie Motorsports. We integrated a lot of the interior stuff and made sure this thing looked amazing. Look at that shifter, and it looks really good when you're shifting and going down the road. And again, thank you to Eddie Motorsports for a great partnership. RMD Garage, Ralph Holguin, out.